Hey everyone, so today is Friday, March 6, 2020, and it's starting of my spring break. I had classes and stuff earlier. It's now like after 6 o'clock and I was like, you know, I probably should start vlogging by now because I really want to vlog all of spring break because I'm going to visit my sister Stephanie who moved to Chicago. So I'll like vlog all of that and we're getting tattoos. I'm getting my second tattoo and she's getting her first. I inspired her to get one. So yes, my hair looks a mess right now, but I'll wash that like Sunday. Maybe try and start packing some stuff tonight. I really wanted to get like an earlier flight, but it's probably good. I'm gonna wait until Monday. I need to get a lot done. I need to wash clothes still and do my homework because I really want to get it all done before I get back and have to like cram and get it all done. So, but I did vlog with my friend Emily that we met through Depop, and I vlogged that and it was just like little bits and pieces. So I think I'm gonna do that right now. It's from a couple weeks ago, but I wanted to include it because we had so much fun and I was gonna put it in with like an outfits of the week video, but I don't know if that will, I don't know. I feel like I want to throw it in with this, and then if this video gets too long, I'll just break it up into like different days where I do part one and part two. So I will roll that footage right now and then we'll get back to now time, which I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Who knows? Hello everyone, so I'm vlogging today. I'm sorry if you can't hear me. I'm trying to do a DIY really fast, but my friend from Depop is coming today and I'm really excited. We're gonna go thrifting and stuff, so I wanted to vlog it. So I haven't eaten, so I may just eat some little cheese.
Hey everyone, so I'm with
Emily.
Yes, do say your at and everything.
At 3MIL. Zero Y.
Okay, yes, and I like put it on the screen too.
Oh,
so yes, we just took a tour of VCU and then we're gonna eat and thrift. So yes,
so excited.
Thank you Depop for bringing us together.
Thank you. Yeah.
Hello again. So I forgot to vlog while we were eating and thrifting, but we're back. So we're about to go to Buffalo Exchange. We didn't find anything at Fantastic Thrift, so
yeah.
Right.
But we took pictures outside of it.
Yeah.
Right here.
Right.
With this sign.
Backdrop.
Woo.
Follow us on Instagram to see them. Yeah. So I'll update y'all when we're thrifting.
Yay.
Yes. Show us what you found. Some green pants.
Yes.
And then the bucket had to go with it. Yes, but we're in Goodwill now. It's calmer here.
We feel more at home.
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you.
today is now Saturday, March 7th, 2020. So I finished a bunch of homework earlier. It's like 3-something now. And now I'm just watching YouTube, but my Supreme package got here. I got the Naomi Campbell shirt. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna wear this in Chicago. I also got some other things from my mom. So some turtlenecks and stuff from Gap. A mess right now, so I'm not showing my face or anything. I need to wash my hair tonight and do my nails and everything. But it is now Sunday, March 8th. Happy International Women's Day, Intersectional Women's Day. This is what I'm doing on my Women's Day. I just finished packing. I reorganized a whole bunch of things because it wasn't really working like how I was wanting it to. So I think I have a better system now. I'll like go through and show what I packed since I'm not gonna show my face. Cause like I said, my hair is looking crazy. I had all my clothes over here. This should work a lot better. So I have all of my clothes in here and I just have like outfits picked out and not just like random clothes. Like everything is an outfit. And then I have my shoes because I wasn't gonna take my Air Force Ones, but like those are my handy dandy trustworthy shoes. So in case I don't want to wear like my Doc Martens, I can wear those, and then my Jordans are under there too. So that's all on this side. And then in here I have like my soap and a shower cap, I think. Yeah. And then in here, this little like zipper thing, I have my toothbrush and some cotton rounds, if you can see those. And then over here, and if you're wondering where my suitcase is from, it's from Amazon. I had to show y'all, the outside is the cutest thing ever. But okay, in here I have my Hollister Sherpa jacket. I really wanted to bring this because I wanted like different options of jackets. And then I have a white turtleneck. And then in here I have like my pajamas, and my underwear is like with each outfit. And then my socks, I put those in my shoes. And then I have my purse, which will press down. So that's where I'm gonna put stuff like if I'm buying things while I'm there. Here's my little housewarming gifts to Stephanie. Here's a little Supreme parachute thing, and then a luggage tag I forgot to give when I was at home, and then my Supreme socks. I have like the 4-pack, so I wanted to give her a pair. Now I was thinking about bringing some Supreme socks, but I might not. I probably am not, but I may just pack them just in case. But I'm wearing a whole bunch of Supreme anyway, so eh. And then underneath here is like still a little tiny bit of room, so I put my Supreme poncho under here. Here's my suitcase. It's the Nickelodeon, like all the cartoons and everything. Like I said, I got it on Amazon. It's the American Tourister? Is it Tourister? Yeah. American Tourister. So it's the carry-on size. I'm surprised I fit everything in a carry-on, but I am. And then I'm bringing my book bag as like my personal item. So like I was saying, I'm gonna wear my heaviest shoes, so my Doc Martens. And then in here I have like my liquids, more Supreme stuff, my electronics, my tripod, so we can take those outfit pictures. And also like if I buy stuff, I can put it in here too. This is the jacket I'm gonna wear, this yellow one. I'm excited. I'm out of breath. I don't know why. All I did was close the suitcase. Not doing anything today, even though it's so pretty outside, but yeah, just gonna chill, maybe do some more homework. We'll see. Hello, so I just made it to Chicago. Woo, Chicago, Chicago.
Chicago, Chicago. It's a city that's exciting, it's a city that's inviting, it's a city for a woman just like me. There's a lake they call Lake Michigan, I think I'm really fitting in. This city is my perfect cup of tea. Chicago, Chicago.
we're now in Stephanie's apartment. I'm watching America's Next Top Model. But it was like rainy and stuff, so hopefully it didn't mess my hair up, but I feel like it low-key did a little bit. But we ordered food, wings. Look at her. She's so cute. She's so cute. But yes, we're gonna eat. And that's all. We're waiting on the train. Look where we are. We have made it, and it's way smaller than I thought. So I'm not really impressed, but I will still take my pictures here. Look at how pretty. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Hello everyone, it's now Wednesday, March 11th. I don't feel that good because my throat is hurting. I think because of yesterday I didn't have like my neck covered up. I'm watching Locked Up Abroad and Stephanie is getting ready. But to recap on what happened yesterday, we got our tattoos by the wonderful, amazing, great Cassandra Knox. She's so great. So if you're in Chicago, you should like hit her up for tattoos. She's amazing. And then we went to the Bean and everything, walked around, saw that. Really fun. And I think that's like all that we really did yesterday. We walked around Michigan Avenue. I think we're gonna go shopping today, but like I said, I don't feel that good, so we've kind of just been doing nothing all day today. Yeah, I just hope I don't like get sick like on the train, because it is kind of like all over the place. So that's like my biggest concern, but hopefully I feel better. I'm wearing my Supreme Naomi Campbell shirt today, so I want to go out and at least stunt the fit. But yes, I just wanted to update y'all. She was amazing. Our tattoos look amazing. It was Stephanie's first tattoo. It was my second, so. Also, yesterday, I will link it in like the above thing that I've been working with a company called ARFA, and they released the video yesterday. So like I said, I will link it above so you can watch that. I was featured in it. I've been working with them for like over a year now to develop a new line of how they want to treat their customers and their products and stuff. Their products are coming out next week. We can't say what exactly it is, but it's coming out next week. I helped like make that and everything, so I'm really excited. I'm excited for y'all to see it. I will post that on my Instagram and stuff once it releases and everything, but I just wanted y'all to watch the video. And like I said, I forgot what size it's on, but I'll also put their website in the description below this video. So yes. For the vlog, hello. So we're now in Atlanta with the family.
Oh, it says a thing on the crown.
Yes, so we're all in Atlanta now. Made it back from Chicago safely. and then we're gonna go home. Come and on, I'm dog. Still sick. Come on. I sound sick. Okay, we're at Crack Rail. Woo! So I'm now home, and I just want to do a little mini update because I think the last I actually talked was on Wednesday when I was sick, and as you can hear, I really was sick, and I'm like getting over it now. VCU had like an extended spring break, so I'd like a spring break part two, but I wanted to wrap this video up first at least so you know what's going on. So me and Stephanie flew to Atlanta, and then we came home last night, and then we went up to Richmond to get my stuff. We got that today, and then we came back home today because they don't really want us in the buildings, like in the residence halls, since the coronavirus and everything is going around. So I'm gonna be at home until who knows when, because I don't know when they're gonna actually start classes back. I had to get like my notebooks and stuff because we have remote classes, so basically online classes. And if you didn't know, I did online high school. I graduated from online high school. I'll link my videos above so you know more about that. So I'm like, yay, online school again. So yeah, I just want to do like a little update so you know what's going on. That's why me and Stephanie are at home. That's why I'm like sick and stuff, because I think like the temperature and climate change, it was a lot different, and I got colder than I thought I did. So I hope everybody is doing well. Stay safe with all the coronavirus and stuff going around. Hopefully this will all pass soon, but I just wanted to let y'all know what's going on, and I want to do a quick little unboxing because when we went to school today, I got my packages from like the mailroom before they closed, thank goodness, because I have been waiting for these packages for forever. So I'm gonna go unbox those in the dining room. I just wanted to like actually talk to my camera and let you all know what's going on. This spring break has been really great, but also crazy, hectic, scary just a little bit, because everything is just like everywhere, all over the place. But we're home now. It's good to be home, honestly, because I was like, I just want to be like, while I'm sick and stuff, I wanted to be home, but I feel like I'm getting over it now. It's just like my voice is weird, and so yeah, hopefully I'll be better soon. Enjoy your time with your loved ones and try not to be out and around people. So yes, I know my hair is a mess. I was gonna do it tonight, but it's already like past 1 o'clock, so not doing that, but I do want to do the unboxing before I end this video. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day or night, and I'll talk to y'all later. Woo!